It's just gonna be better.
Alpha team here. Respond. I have secured Chief. All that is left of Alpha. I'm on the rendezvous point.
The sound of the Wii Remote will just make it sound more like an arcade shooter, which that's what this is, in a way. JK, it's all over, man! No more Scooby's Nuts! That's it.
Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were lost. But that is war. The mission objective takes priority over everything else. According to that principle, you will never fail the mission. Death cannot die.
Huh. All right. Well, that's it. That is the Resident Evil 2 celebration I wanted to do. I wanted to go through all of the original Resident Evil 2, and then I wanted to mess with the beta of Resident Evil 2, which is Resident Evil 1.5, and see what Resident Evil 2 could have been, and then get to see the Dark Side Chronicles and Umbrella Chronicles, you know, remastered of, you know, Resident Evil 2 and 4 Survivor, and get to see what the police station would have looked like if they remade the game on GameCube or whatever. Other than that, you still got, like, I think it's Outbreak File Number 2, that one mission where you're in Raccoon Police Department, and you get to see, I guess, what the closest thing to what the police department would have looked like. You know, GameCube, PS2, updated graphics. But yeah, I cannot wait for the Resident Evil 2 remake that's coming out for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC. And once a demo is available, I will stream the demo. So thank you, and see you whenever I stream again, I guess.